Hi there, I'm Duncan Capicchiano, and you're about to find out a stack of information that will help you increase your kidney function and get your life back on track. Now, if you're serious about reversing kidney disease and getting your life back to normal, then it'll pay to stay to the end of this video. So who am I? I'm a second-generation Australian naturopath, researcher, and author with a passion for healing kidney disease. And my happy clients are saying I've discovered the solution to reversing kidney disease. Listen to what some of them have to say.
My kidney function was at 9%, stage 5. I was dialyzing Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. I didn't want a kidney transplant. Within 7 weeks, my kidney function went from 9%, stage 5, to 16%, stage 4, and dialyzed Tuesday and Saturday to off dialysis within months.
In mid-November, Dad, almost 90, was told that his kidney efficiency was 36%. On the 7th of January 2010, his new blood test results came through and his kidney efficiency is now 73%. Doctor said people of Dad's age should not have kidneys that efficient.
You're about to learn how to reverse your impaired kidney function and heal your kidneys with this safe, scientifically proven, unique, step-by-step, guaranteed method starting today. To put it simply, when your kidneys are not working efficiently, the toxins build up in your body, making you feel more unwell as time goes on. There are serious consequences to impaired kidney function. When you have impaired kidney function or kidney disease, you will be experiencing a wide range of symptoms, the most significant being overwhelming fatigue. You feel absolutely exhausted. Even if you haven't done anything, you feel totally drained. This may be from anemia, which is a consequence of kidney disease and can be treated. Changes in urination. Getting up during the night to urinate, it may be foamy or bubbly. You may have to go more often with less urine that's dark and smelly, or with more urine that's light. Swelling. When your kidneys don't remove the extra fluid, your feet, ankles, legs, face, and hands can swell. Skin rash and itching. Your kidneys remove waste and toxins from your bloodstream. When you have impaired kidney function or kidney disease, the toxins come out in your skin, causing a rash and itching. And if that's not enough, here are more distressing symptoms of kidney disease you may be experiencing right now. Headaches, disturbed sleep, nausea and vomiting, restless leg syndrome, chest pain due to inflammation around the heart, bone pain and fractures, decreased sex drive and erectile dysfunction. But I'm going to let you in on a little secret. As bad as those kidney symptoms may seem, if you don't treat your cause, then your efforts will be futile. That's the key to your healing. Treat your cause, heal your kidneys. Here are the main causes of kidney disease. Diabetes 1 and 2. This type of kidney disease is known as diabetic nephropathy. High blood pressure. If not controlled over time, high blood pressure, hypertension, can cause kidney damage. Glomerulonephritis. This is inflammation and damage to the kidney's filtration system, which can cause kidney failure. Post-infectious conditions and lupus are among the causes of glomerulonephritis. Polycystic kidney disease. This is an hereditary disease where the kidneys grow cysts, causing chronic kidney disease. Okay, but before moving on, I can hear you saying, I thought kidney disease was irreversible. Well, you are right in some respects. There are no known medical treatments for healing chronic kidney disease. However, there are a variety of treatments for the symptoms. Some of these are controlling blood sugar levels in diabetes, treating hypertension, high blood pressure, with medication, taking diuretics to relieve the load on the kidneys. However, there can be complications with this. Dialysis. Peritoneal dialysis, dialysis through the abdomen lining. Hemodialysis, the blood is circulated through a machine and cleaned before being put back into the body. And kidney transplant. Natural medicine, on the other hand, has literally dozens of remedies that can heal kidney damage. And they've all been tried and tested for the last 2,000 years. You see, ancient medicine and wisdom from China has now begun to surface in the Western culture. And patients all across the world have begun to reap the benefits of their simple but amazing treatments. Not only that, rogue scientists have joined the movement and are now proving what the ancients knew already. And also discovering new specialized nutrients and foods that once taken in a unique way can help reverse kidney disease.